Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. After some delays, SpaceX finally launched the CRS28 mission successfully on Monday.
One, ignition, engine full power, and liftoff of CRS28. Go Falcon, go Dragon.
Liftoff of about 7,000 pounds of science and cargo, including a new pair of solar arrays to boost power on the space station.
The booster which launched this mission, B1077, then landed successfully for the fifth time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage one landing burn. Landing leg deploy. Stage one landing confirmed.
And there you have it. The Falcon 9 first stage that supported today's mission has landed for its fifth time, having previously supported Crew 5, GPS 3, Space Vehicle 6, Inmarsat 6F2, and a Starlink mission. Today's landing also marks the 198th successful landing for an orbital class rocket.
We can hopefully expect to see the next Starlink launch in a few days. The Starlink 511 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 11th at 7:36 a.m. UTC or 3:36 a.m. EDT. We could also expect to see another launch the following day with a rideshare mission. The Transporter 8 mission is currently scheduled for Monday 12th at 9 p.m. UTC or 5 p.m. EDT. On Tuesday, the ISS posted a tweet confirming that the Cargo Dragon had docked. They said over 7,000 pounds of new experiments, new solar arrays and other cargo has arrived at the station after the SpaceX Dragon cargo craft docked to the Harmony module at 5:54 a.m. Eastern Time today. There was a tweet posted related to some more satellites that will be launched by SpaceX. It says, Spanish-built comms module for military SpainSat NG1 satellite, a joint Thales Alenia Space Airbus effort sent from Spain to Toulouse for integration with Airbus Eurostar Neo bus. Launch 2024 with NG2 to launch 2025, both with SpaceX. The delayed Psyche mission, which was originally scheduled for late last year, could launch in October this year. The article says 1 year after NASA announced an indefinite delay of a much-anticipated mission to visit a metal-rich asteroid, the agency said Monday that the Psyche spacecraft is back on track. We believe Psyche is on a positive course for an October 2023 launch, says Thomas Young, who chaired an independent review board that NASA convened last summer after the mission was delayed. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues under and around the orbital launch mount. Crews have been seen working on tubing, possibly for the water deluge system. Crews were also seen working to repair the orbital tank farm recently. The work on constructing the new high bay building is continuing. The work to demolish some old buildings for the Star Factory expansion continues. There was an interesting tweet posted by a NASA astronaut related to Lunar Starship. It says, going to Lunar South Pole will be hard, so what better way for Artemis to learn than connecting with past? NASA astronauts and SpaceX engineers met with Apollo 16 pilot Charlie Duke at NASA's Johnson Space Center to talk about lunar lander design and his lessons landing on and exploring lunar surface. There was a tweet posted by Jeff Faust related to Starship and the FAA. It says NASA is involved with Starship investigation and just met with FAA. Do have concerns about their ability to meet December 2025 date for Artemis 3. They have a significant number of launches to go before that mission. The Starship 29 prototype was recently seen fully stacked in the high bay. The Booster 11 prototype was seen fully stacked in the mega bay. There was also a piece of the Booster 12 prototype seen being stacked in the mega bay. To finish up today's video, we once again have an updated Starship production diagram to take a look at thanks to the Ring Watchers. For this video, I have to say thanks to both Nick Answeeney and Tyler Gray for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of The SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.